Previously on the Real World.
My father, they have killed me!
Learn to be a man!
I just didn't want to look like a woman in front of my peers, you know what I mean? Come on, not killing your adopted son is so womanly. Something in it followed with you, like my father.
I know my father left him too. Why does my father have to be so insensitive?
Maybe I was being insensitive.
This is a true story.
Seven strangers.
Seek to live in a house.
To work together and have their lives taped.
To find out what happened. People stop being polite.
And start getting real.
The Real World Nigeria.
Your father needs a good harvest this year to secure his stature.
You're absolutely right. How is your daughter Azinma?
She is well.
This will be good for the palm oil. These are kola nuts. This should be good for the kola we were having at the festival.
Oh no!
Ready to spread the word?
Yes, I am.
Bye. Are you ready to accept God into your life?
We have come to save you.
No way!
Hello, evil people. I am Mr. Brown from Christian Faith. I have come here because I love you, and God does too. But there is only one God, and I have come here to teach you about him. I have a proposal for you from the Christian Church. I wish upon a piece of land where our church can stand.
I will grant your wish to be true. I have a perfect plot of land for you. You know that plot of land I gave them? It's evil. We call it the evil forest. See how long they last.
I just want the evil people to realize that there is only one God in their life. To accept that there is only one true God, and the spirits that they worship are false. Their spirits are too many. There is only one God.
The women here are treated so horribly. The men, they have 3 wives. I mean, can someone say polygamy? All they are used for is punching bags and baby makers. If they could just accept God into their life, then they can learn to live without these atrocities. They don't have to do this. They can live a better life. Just accept God. That's it.
The Igbo people are just so ungodly. They need to be saved. I mean, their ceremonies for dead people are just preposterous. The spirits that they have are laughable.
They're not gonna last. They got one God. We have many. Yes. Come on down.
The clothes that they wear are just... they don't wear any. Those Igbo people, their silly beliefs. My son, what have you done? This is not the way of our culture. This is not how an evil man does things. My son Nuwai is foolish. This is not a way an evil man frolics in Christian faith. I cannot believe him.
My father, he's a disgrace. We've been exiled for 7 years. 7 years. For killing that boy. It's ridiculous. But these people, they accept me for who I am. I can live with that.
What has happened to my life?
My feelings get